This movement here is called squat clean. If you don't already know how to do this, you should probably pick a different variation. This is one of the highest level of skills you possibly can do. A lot of technique, so it's easy to get wrong. So if you don't know already how to do this, then let's pick a different movement. This is going to be our squat clean.